Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. Check your ammo, Doc. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. Been here before. Sorry, man.
What's that sign say? Superbus
Via. It's Latin.
Oh. Foreigners. What do you think these civvies were even doing down here?
Don't know. Don't care.
I got your target right here! Good shot. Good shot. Excuse me. Reload, Doc. Hey, did you hear something? It's like the cockroaches have competition.
mission.
My bad, Doc.
It's gone.
That was awkward. What's down here? I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientist. Doesn't look like the front door is an option. I'll tell you what, I'll stick around here and keep an eye on him if you want to go find a way to bust him out of there. Don't get too lost, huh?
percent death imminent.
scientist!
Oh, thank God!
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical first. That fool Peter switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Nice work, Doc.
Yes, fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Thank you.
You did!
Holy shit!
I can't believe what you did! My god, it's hell out there!
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team is taking shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda labs.
Well, partner? I'm afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two.